Now before we start this video, if anybody of you is offended by an opinion or criticism, then get out of here before you start throwing your childish fit over an opinion. Hello guys, my name's Jonathan, a Disney and Halloween fan here again, and today I'm going to be doing another YouTube rabbit hole, but this time it will be on Ryan the Animator 2007. And if you like this user, I'm fine with your opinion. So anyways, enjoy. Man oh man, where do I even begin with this man-child's channel? First of all, his videos that he makes are so cringe. And I mean cringe-worthy as bloody hell. He is also pretty much known for being a Vion fanboy. He makes tons of shitty Vion-style rants. And he makes grounded videos as well. Well, in this one, I'm gonna show you this one. Beware, this rant is racist, and I'm gonna censor of where he says something racist. So yeah. And yes, I'm gonna play this video right now to show you how much he's a racist. Yeah. Bear with me, it's gonna get very ugly.
Guys, I decided to switch rants from Charlie and Lola to Martha Speaks. Anyway, enjoy. Martha Speaks. What? More like... God, this show sucks. This show is about the talking dog named Martha, and she likes to go on failure adventures. Martha is a goddamn dog that talks, and dogs don't talk in real life. Anyways, the animation is trash, the voice actors are so useless, the songs are pointless, and the theme song is garbage. Thank God this show got cancelled in 2014. Do you know who likes this show? Wobbsy. He wishes he can join the cast. He can't because he is from Nick Jr., not PBS Kids. And do you know who hates this show? Phineas and Ferb. They wish they can jump on the screen and kill that talking dog. Screw Martha Speaks. And screw Team Umizoomi. SpongeBob SquarePants is 1,000,000 times better than Martha Speaks. And American Dad is infinity times better than that dummy trash talking stupid... Next.
I'm gonna stop right here, but see what I mean, guys? I had to pause. I mean, I had to censor it because he said something very racist from the beginning when he did the this more like that term, and that proves he's a racist. And plus, his rants that he makes does not make any sense at all. Not even the slightest. He always puts fictional characters in a likes or hate spot. Like you saw in the Martha Speaks rant. Yeah. And he claims that they wish they can join the cast, but they can't because they belong to the studio that made this movie or show. And the next one he says... Oh, they wish they could go into the show and kill all the characters. Really? That proves that he supports murder. And killing somebody in real life can go to prison for that. Okay? If he ever did that in real life, he will immediately be sent to prison. He even made a rant on Joe Biden, and he said something very heartless to him. I'm gonna show you this video right now.
Guys, I decided to switch rants from Go Diego Go to Joe Biden. Why? Because I'm too lazy to do that rant. Anyway, enjoy. Joe Biden. What? More like Chloe Dickens. Oh my God. This person sucks. This person is racist towards black people and Muslims. Anyways, he sucks because he is you. I hope he passes away soon. Do you know who likes this person? My sister Ella Kober. And do you know who hates this person? Me. I think he is a drunk man and he is you. This person is retarded. Note, if you like this person, I respect your opinion. Anyways, screw Biden. Donald Trump is so many times better than that old man. End of rant.
Wow. You hear that, guys? He wants Joe Biden to die. That's very heartless and very disrespectful at the same time. Especially when Joe Biden had become the president, I find this to be very disrespectful. He always nitpicks on the characters, and he always gives poor excuses and invalid reasons to hate on him. He doesn't even do any research at all. Like, he thinks that Bubble Guppies is a ripoff to SpongeBob SquarePants, when in reality, both of them have nothing in common. He claims that Doc McStuffins is a ripoff of Toy Story, which once again have nothing in common. And he also claims that Little Bill is a ripoff of Caillou. Wow. Talk about him not doing any research whenever he makes those rants. Talk about laziness as well. And he made a commentary on Michael DeVine guy's rant on Donald Trump. He said that hoping somebody dying is heartless, but yet he said the same thing to Joe Biden. And that proves that he is an absolute hypocrite. And another thing I would like to mention, he uses the word gay just to be offensive. That proves that he's a Christmas Yes Sunny Day No wannabe, especially when he puts fictional characters in the likes or hate spot. I find him to be a Christmas Yes Sunny Day No wannabe. He takes preschool shows that he hates way too seriously and treats it like if it's worse than anything in the whole wide world. And he makes tons of shitty grounded videos, especially to fictional characters. I'm gonna play this one to show you how bad this is. And how much he takes preschool shows way too seriously.
Class, as something new, we have a new classroom, and time for math. Mr. Obama, can me, Annie, Quincy, June, and little Bill use the bathroom?
Yes, but hurry up, we are starting math.
We are ditching school to go to Red Robin.
And little Bill, I cannot believe you ditched school to go to Red Robin. That's it. Get out of here. Out.
Leo, Annie, June, Quincy, and little Bill, we cannot believe all of you guys ditched school to go to Red Robin. That's it. All five of you kids are grounded forever and stay in this basement for your lives. We will lock all of you in here. Goodbye forever.
Five of you, shut your goddamn mouths and get your lazy dicks to sleep right flipping now.
Wow. Talk about him taking preschool shows he hates way to the extreme and ruining everyone's childhood as well. Plus, the ending was very, very annoying. And when he does his violent style rants, he uses the term failure adventures. Bro, that term is very overused and very stupid and annoying as bloody hell. Plus, failure means lack of success. Why can't you look it up on Google and see for yourself? According to Google, failure means lack of success. This kid. And he uses a term, I respect your opinion as well. When opinions do not have feelings. And besides, opinion. Respect means to admire someone, somebody, or something. Wow. Most of his videos that he makes does not make any sense. Especially when he adds fictional characters, nitpicks on the characters, gives out invalid reasons, all those kinds of stuff that he does. Especially when he was racist, when he did a rant on the Chica Show, Dinosaur Train, and Martha Speaks. I wish he could do a much better rant by making normal-style rant videos. Normal rant videos. Instead of violent-style rants. I think he needs to stop putting fictional characters in a like or hate spot. Because obviously, it doesn't make any sense at all. Not even the slightest. So yeah. So yeah, this guy really needs to improve himself. And he needs to stop being heartless as well. So yeah. Most of his videos that he makes, I think, are just complete garbage. And especially his rants. His rants that he makes are just absolute cringe. And it doesn't make any sense at all. Especially when he's very off topic. Oh yeah, he's very off topic, I forgot to mention. He is very off topic. In most of his rants, he becomes off topic at the end. Like, wow. Seriously? Why is he being off topic? I don't understand. I wish he could stick with the show or movie or whatever he's ranting on instead of being off topic. That's not right. So yeah, Ryan the Animator 2007, if you're watching this, I'm not trying to be mean, but you need to stop taking preschool shows you hate way too seriously, stop making grounded videos, and improve your behavior. Stop saying the N-word, because that's racist. Stop being heartless, stop being a hypocrite, and stop being a man-child. Yeah, because I think he's a man-child as well. And stop all of this bad stuff that you're doing, Ryan, and just improve your behavior in the future. That's all I'm asking. Just improve your behavior in the future. And stop with this nonsense, okay? Anyways, that concludes my YouTube rabbit hole. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm Jonathan, signing off, and I'll see you guys next time. And peace out, y'all. And I'll see you guys next time.